I'm the director of bands of Warner International University, which is in the south part of Polk County. We're in our fourth year of having a marching band. This is most of our band. We also have live athletes and so forth and so on. We're working on the beginning of a brand new show. It's a tribute to the Blue Devils. You're going to see the first part of it. They have worked for two rehearsals for this first song that we've learned. But what I want to talk to you about is all of you young people need to go to college. Whether it's a small college like this one,
or a big college like FSU, or Florida State, you've got talent. Go to college. And don't you check those professors, not give you money.
The people you see out here, they get scholarships. You keep your grades up, and if you're a good musician, I promise you, college will pay for you.
So
any of your parents that are interested in a small college, that your kids are far enough away from home where they won't bother you, but they're close enough where they will call home and get you to do their laundry. We're a wonderful university.
So
check us out. Weber.edu. We would love to see you there. We're going to start out with a little bit of Chuck Mangione.